Hey, what is up, everybody? Welcome to the Brian's Badass Reviews Blackstone and Beers first live stream, I guess. Just hanging around the house. We got a beautiful day on this Sunday today. So we're gonna make up some tacos, and so I figured, what the hell, grab myself a beer. I got the Blackstone right here. Why not make up some tacos? So I don't know if you guys can hear me. I can't even really see the comments here. I'm just doing this straight off the phone. Super not professional, but I figured, what the hell, guys, like, see what's up, see if anybody jumps in. So over here I got some marinated fajita meat that we got from one of the local butcher shops that we have here in town. Of course, I was safe while we were going to get it, and and so we did our social distancing, had the mask on and everything, 6 feet away from each other, all that kind of stuff. But we picked up some marinated fajita meat, got our torts ready, just some onions, just some real quick tacos, just kind of for, I guess it's not brunch, but a little afternoon, pre-dinner, dinner, I guess. So yeah, I'm going to cook it on up. I'm just about to start throwing it down right now. I'm going to throw the onions down first, throw a little bit of fajita seasoning on them. Usually I like to throw a little bit of butter on there, but we are limited on our supply of butter right now, so. So hopefully you guys can hear me. Can you guys hear me all right? There's only one person in here. So I'm gonna start throwing it down. People will probably join. I'm gonna be kind of over here, so if you guys want to kind of watch or whatever, it should be pretty cool. I'm enjoying myself. My beer of choice today is the Dos Equis. Let me know if you guys can hear me all right. Nobody in. So what's awesome about these onions, guys, on the Blackstone, they cook up super quick. And it's just me and the wifey having onions today, so they should go pretty quick, pretty easy. I'm not making a ton of them. Usually I make a whole bunch if we're having a bunch of people over and everything. So throw these onions down, throw them down first. Kind of helps season the grill up a little bit. Already. Hey Mina, how you doing? Welcome to the live stream. Got two people in here now, two people in. Mina, we'll save you some. We'll make a plate. You guys hear me alright? Jeffrey, what's up, Jeffrey? Welcome to the live stream, Jeffrey. Cooking up some taquitos on the Blackstone today, man. Drinking some beers. That's not my beer, that's my hook. How's everybody doing out there today? Hope everybody's being safe. Hey, what's up, Kat? Kat just joined the stream, guys. You gotta check her out, Four Little Birds TX. She makes some awesome t-shirts, does a bunch of awesome designs. Thanks for joining, Kat. Oh, miss you too. It's hard for me to see the comments, so I gotta kinda creep in. Hey, can you guys hear me all right? Kat, can you hear me? What's up, Jeffrey? Miss you guys too. Hope you guys are doing all right out there. Hope the kiddos are good. Just drinking some beers and making some taquitos. I feel like the wind is gonna blow this damn phone over. Gonna get the onion choo-choo train going on here pretty quick. Cat, what'd you guys brew up today? I saw Pat was on the grill yesterday. Looked really good. So anyways, I got the onions down, guys. Let's cook up. I like to do the onions first, just kind of get the seasoning going on the griddle. It gives it kind of that nice flavor, especially if I'm making fajitas or something like that. Taquitos. I got this fajita seasoning. I like to mix it in there with my onions. Just gives them a little bit of a nice little flavor to them. What's up, everybody? Got 5 people in here. Who else joined? Thanks so much for joining. I'm about to throw the meat down, guys. That's what she said. Sorry, Mia. Drinking beers, cooking some tacos. This is the meat we got from the butcher shop. It's already marinated. The wifey, she cuts it all up real nice. Gets it nice and cubed. Just throw it down. Cooks up real quick, guys. Super awesome. I don't have to do anything to it. They kind of take care of it. I know it's kind of cheating, not to throw away, but let it sit on there, grill it up. We like it a little, crispy, I guess. So let it rip, tater chip. Beautiful day here in South Texas. that's it for the onions. Onions are already pretty much done. Well, pretty much done. They are done. There's not a whole lot of them, but that's enough for me and the wifey. And so, yeah, came out good. They cooked super quick on the Blackstone. To the doneness that I want it, right? A little bit. We like a little bit of crunching with our meat, so we'll cook it up pretty good, and then I'll clean off the griddle, and then I'll throw down some, I'll clean it all off, and then we'll throw down some torts. The wifey's making all the fixings on the inside with the cilantro and the queso and lime and all that good stuff. So super quick. It shouldn't take very long. You guys got to get yourself one of these Blackstones. Got the Blackstone, the brews, and the blues. Hell yeah. Stevie Ray Vaughan. For those of you that are not in here yet, maybe watching this later after I post it on the old Facebook, make sure you're subscribed over at the Brian's Badass Reviews on YouTube. I got other Blackstone kind of how-tos and different things that I've done breakfast, I've done a hibachi. I think I did a full-blown tacos thing on there one time. All kinds of beer reviews, Packer post-game reviews, skateboard stuff, all kinds of different things. So share it with your friends. Guys, I think I'm like 395 subs right now, which is freaking awesome, and I'm super humbled by it. Looking to get to 1,000 so that I can do this live on Facebook. Once you get to 1,000, you can actually stream mobile live on Facebook. I can do daily posts and different things on there. So once I get to 1,000 subscribers, kind of opens up the gates for me to be able to do more stuff on there on YouTube. So go check it out. I've also got the Instagram. I've got the Twitter page. Just search up Brian's Badass Reviews and they should come up. And it'd be awesome if you guys follow me over there. So right now we're just enjoying some brews, cooking up some tacos, enjoying this beautiful South Texas day. Hope you guys are all being safe out there. Hope your families are all doing well. Hope all the essential workers are doing great. I'm considered an essential. I'm in telecommunications, so we kind of keep everybody connected to the internet and all that good stuff. So it's been definitely a trying time for everybody. We're all gonna get through this, and hopefully life will get back to normal. And I think everybody's just doing the best they can, and it's pretty awesome. So hope you're all being safe. Hope everybody's healthy. Hope everybody's doing well. Take advantage of this time with your loved ones. All that kind of good stuff. So, Rolando, what's up, man? What's up, Roly? Whoa. Easy there, kid. Not the first time I've heard that, you know what I mean? Man, you know what I mean. Roly, are you a Bucks fan now? Now that your boy's down in Tampa? I don't know if that's how that rolls with the Patriots fan. So you followed your boy, not your team. All right. Remember back in the Favre days when he switched over to those dirty, stinking mud duck team? I don't even want to remember it, but a bunch of those people followed Brett Favre instead of followed the Packers, too. Not me. Green and gold until I'm dead and cold, baby. Draft is coming up on Thursday. That should be interesting, man. See how that rolls out. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting, man. It's gonna be interesting. Kind of think of it like when when Montana went to the Chiefs. I think he's still gonna do pretty good, but and they got some talent down there in Tampa, so it should be interesting to see what's up, man. Me personally, I wish the guy would just retire. Like, come on, man. We get it, dude. We get it. Like, you're the best. You're the best. We get it. Now, can we just move on? Like, that's just me. Oh, that would be that. That's something. I didn't think about that. And then there's Aaron Rodgers, who's better than the best. But, I mean, he does have all the rings. So, what are you going to do? Nah, it's crazy. Been a lot of movement, a lot of different players and different teams. I feel like this is really loud. You guys are getting blasted out with the Black Crows right now. Thank you. Nah, I'm not hating. I'm not hating. You can't argue with greatness. He's all right. He's all right. Yeah. So the meat's just about done here, guys. It's getting to the point where I can just about pull it off. I'm gonna let it ride just a little bit more. Once this is done, then I just clean off the griddle, do another kind of put the oil down, and then throw down some torts, and we're eating some tacos. It's gonna be delicious. Guys, I gotta go grab another one. Delicioso. Muy delicioso.
Oh, hey, Mila!
How are you?
How is it? Look at it.
Mina joined the live stream earlier, and she was the first one. Mina's always the first one, because she's my mother-in-law, and I love her to death. And she was like, dang, they're making tacos. And now she's in my living room, which is pretty damn awesome. She got here safely. She was practicing her social distancing. So, welcome to the casa, Mina. Won't be long, it's almost done.
Looking good.
just cooking up some tacos, drinking some beers, enjoying this day. Enjoying the stream. Thanks so much for joining. Oh, my beer's here. Got hooked up with a fresh one. Gotta love it. Burn the old koozie here. I'm about to pull this meat off, guys. And then throw some torch down, and then it's chow time. You guys want to come over? Come on over. Onions done, looking good. Throw it over here. I'll do a quick cleanup on the griddle. We'll throw some more oil down, we'll throw some torch down, and then it's time to rock and roll. If y'all have seen my YouTube page, you know that this Blackstone is probably one of the favorite things that I own. I guess with Memorial Day coming up, they'll probably be running some sales, so if you guys can get yourself a Blackstone, I highly recommend it. They're just so easy to cook on, they're so easy to clean on, to clean up, and they're just awesome. You can do so many different things with them. I got the scraper here, I just scrape it off. You always want to kind of scrape it before you put the torch on, because otherwise your torch come out kind of black with all the residue that's left from the meat. Patrick, who I don't know if he joined or not, but he's got the one that comes, it catches in the back, and I missed that by about 2 weeks when I ordered mine. The new model came out about 2 weeks afterwards, and I'll be honest with you, I wish I had that, so maybe in the future, I don't know. For Blackstone, if you happen to watch this and you want me to demo it for you, I'll do that. I'm more than happy to. Nice new layer of oil on there. Let that heat up a little bit. And then you're just kind of dabbing the torts in it. Don't have to do them too long because otherwise they'll get crispy. You don't want that. You just want a nice, soft, warm tortilla. Hey, what's up, brother? What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. What you got in the beer today, man? I'm rocking the Kingsman White Knight Beard Butter and the I think I got the lumberjack oil in. Welcome to the stream, man. Appreciate all the support that you give me on the YouTube and everything, man. Good to see you on here. Just drinking some brews and making some tacos, man. I think Hendrik is from, man, I want to say you're from the Netherlands, right? Tell me if I'm wrong. It's somewhere over there. How many torts, babe? Again, with these torts, guys, they don't take very long. I'm gonna throw down about 20 of them. I guess that's the order is for, so the hell they do with the
cheers, brother.
Oh, Grave Before Shave. I gotta try Grave Before Shave. That is, you know, I hear that company, they're one of the bigger companies, and I have not tried them yet. No, you know what? I'm lying. I've tried I have the Grave Before Shave beard wash, which is awesome, but as far as their oils and their butters, I haven't tried them yet, so I gotta check it out. I do love the beard wash, it's awesome. I think I wanna try some of the Chesapeake Bay stuff. I haven't tried any of their stuff yet. I'd like to do some reviews on that. The original lumberjack whiskey and tobacco in, which I thought was really good. I'll probably do a review on that coming up soon. Daedalus sent me some stuff before I did a review on that, and he's completely rebranded. He's I think it's Rinky Dink Beard Co. now. So I think he's gonna send me some stuff. I got a review coming up on that, and just there's a bunch of stuff I want to try. Gotta get back to those beard reviews now that the beard's coming back in after I made this stupid mistake to shave it. Yeah, I gotta try it out, man. I gotta check it out. I was gonna do this live stream on YouTube, but apparently you have to have 1,000 subs to be able to mobile stream on the YouTube. So once I hit that, I wanna do a bunch more streams, do a bunch of different kind of things. So spread the word, man, spread the word. Time difference is big. I'm about to go to sleep soon. Wow, man, that's crazy. Yeah, dude, you gotta get fresh beards. It's one of my favorite. I think it's my new favorite. They're just so good. Although I will say this new Kingsman butter that they came out with is, it's so good. It just, like, you can tell the quality of the product, and it's cool that they're offering all of their scents in that butter. It's really good, man. I would highly recommend it if you haven't tried it yet. I'm gonna do a review on the Holy Grail from Kingsman. That's kind of one of the most sought after ones that everybody really likes. And I'll be honest with you, I like it, but I don't love it. And it's I know that's probably sacrilege to say. It's good. I'm not gonna deny that. It's awesome product, awesome quality. I'm not a huge fan of the oud scent. Fresh beards, you can't go wrong. And their voodoo scent is also very good if you ever get a chance. But you know from watching my videos that I'm a huge cologne scented beard oil kind of fan. So voodoo and blacklight are both awesome from those guys. What time is it over there, man? Yeah, you guys don't get a lot of the stuff that I review over there. I've noticed that. You should hit me up with a list of stuff. Maybe I can review some of the stuff that you do get over there and see if we have it over here, and then I can do some reviews on that, man. That'd be awesome. I'm always looking for different stuff to review, and I don't get free stuff from the companies or anything like that. I don't get paid or anything. I'm affiliated with some of them, but not a lot of them. Guys, these torches are just about done. I wonder if I can take this live stream on Facebook and download it and throw it on the old YouTube. I don't know how that works. Just unedited. I think that one's a little long, the lamp torch there. Sweet, man. Appreciate that, dude. Midnight. Dang, midnight. That's still pretty early for me. I'm kind of a night owl. But lately, it seems like I've been crashing a little bit earlier. My wife's inside watching this, rolling her eyes. Feels like the older I get, the harder it is for me to fight it at night. But kind of a night owl myself. So that's it, guys. Got the meat, got the onions done. All the fixings are ready inside. The wifey got them up, got them going. I'm done here, so I'm gonna wrap it up here. It's pretty cool doing this. I'd like to do more of these kind of things in the future. Thanks so much for joining. For those of you that are gonna be watching this later, hit me up over on the YouTube, Brian's Badass Reviews on YouTube, trying to get that subscriber count up. I hope you guys are enjoying the content. I'm loving making it. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Appreciate the views, the support, and all that kind of stuff. So you can also hit me up on the Twitter and the Instagram. But that's it for today, guys. Thanks so much. I'm going to go eat some tacos and finish my beer. Have a good one. Be safe out there. Thanks.